What do we have here? A squad has arrived, but the campfire ain't burning. Guys.
Со всеми вопросами вали к бригадным.
Hey boys and girls, welcome to peek over my shoulder in my semi-casual stroll in Pripyat. Seriously guys, why isn't the campfire burning? I have returned from my night round, where I played with explosives and did some other stuff. And I'm now getting back to my lab, by which I mean the controller's lair, and I've been snooping around possible stash sites, and I was considering if I would be able to get onto the pipe from here, because it would be so nice to just cross the river from walking on the pipe. Then again, there's this elevation point over there, so I wouldn't be able to get all the way across anyway. I remember there being one of these big rocks in this area. Ah, yeah, that's the one. Yoink. Just as I remembered! Also, speaking of stashes, I think. What's that over there? Oh, it's a rock. I think that this little island beyond that bridge here. I seem to remember that there was a stash in the middle of there, maybe. I mean, whenever you remember a stash being somewhere, there really are two options. It either was or it wasn't. Have here. By the hour, I would guess bandits.
Иди по группе ушам катайся, а мои не казённые.
Okay.
Так, балабонь быстрее, что надо.
Huh, there aren't any mutants in this plateau. Highly irregular. The thing is that the extra weapons that I'm carrying, I don't really want to sell them to bandits, because unfair advantage. I mean, they have organized crime behind them. Let the mafia buy their own guns. We have first shy sunlight. Howdy, Myron. Okay, this one is in full condition. I'm gonna stash this for now. Stash the ammo. Take some grenades back. Oh, I also had F5s. Okay, they all weigh the same. But if I had these, then why did I swap? There was this point where the grenades ran out, and then the shotgun came out. I think it might be some sort of glitchy thing. This is heavy. What else should I take? Oh yeah, more food. Maybe some vodka? A little bit. The Night Star isn't really proving that useful, so I'm gonna leave it behind. Alrighty, what's today's agenda? Oh yeah, it's almost 8 o'clock. So I'm ambush me some stalkers and see where they take me. Now. Oh! Is everybody already coming out? I know, that's just the ship coming into vicinity. Just casually examine the hull for possible stash sites, even though I'm pretty sure I have examined everything back in the day already. But you know, just to keep them senses sharp. Well, I don't have to, do I? Let me just get to the higher ground. Ooh, let's observe. Let's observe all the people who are running to the cover now. So, where are you running? I think they are going to Sevchenko. They don't seem to be in a hurry though. Or they might be going to that tunnel. Is that Huh. So finally I find somebody who does have the detector, and now I don't need it anymore, okay? Why are you outside? It's blowout. Dude. You're gonna die. Also, there's a bloodsucker here. To run to that higher ground. Woohoo! Booyah! Okay, so health takes such a hit that unless you are, that's what it means. If you're otherwise in good health, you have the chance to survive. It's about the fact that you're in so bad condition after the blowout that you wouldn't have made it if you were any less healthy. Hello? Okay, first off, I'm gonna check those guys. Ah! Whoops! Okay, reload. So yeah, basically I was kind of trying to wait until the other stalkers got close enough so that they would shoot it as well. Whoops. No. That was... There you go. Okay, so I want to go and check out those guys who were... Darn it. This guy is already getting to them. Yeah, these were the guys. Okay, I guess you're the lucky one who got the new fancy gun. Come on, come on. Yo.
Если нужно что, спрашивай у главного.
Take me to your leader.
Ну привет.
Where are you going? Okay, I want to see other squads as well.
Привет, брат.
Слушай, все вопросы к главному.
Ну, привет.
Okay, he's the squad leader and he's the squad leader. I'm off the guitar, you see. Okay, where are you going? Okay, so it's two squads here.
Слушаю тебя.
And the first squad over here was already settled down.
Ну привет.
Okay, and they are doing nothing.
Слушаю тебя.
I want to see what happened to those bandits. Okay, there are bodies there, but I think those are the old bodies. Let's see, are the others gonna search them? Nope. Okay, so, where are you going? Okay, they're going to the second chopper site. And where are you going? Yeah, okay, take me with you. So, do you have guitars now? No. Come on. Oh.
Вот тебе гранату.
Граната.
И гранату на десерт.
What's he doing? Okay, so the bandit was also trying to throw a grenade and happened to blow himself up in the process. Okay, I have enough food and I have enough of other stuff too, so where's the squad leader? Yo. Okay, still no guitar. I think it's the other stone flower that I didn't pick up. Yep, stone flower. I'm gonna leave it be. Mind if I join your picnic? Watch how other people do all the work. No, I meant binoculars. Oh. That's... I thought that I was gonna zoom in on the third stalker. Where is he even? Okay, I have no idea what's happening here. He was just here, and I think then he sort of strolled away with the detector, and now he's not here, so I don't know what's happening. Oh, he's there. Okay. I do not intend to address the snork population right now, but I can take a peek, can't I? It's the one where you emerge finally. Okay, perhaps a shotgun is in order. I'm not equipped for this. Oh, we're still here? Okay, guys, where are you going now? Whoa, this one's strong, shit. Okay, he's already dead. Shit. Whoa. Okay. This is a tad overwhelming. So, where are you going now? Okay. Third time's a charm.
Опять сапожищи хреновые подсунули. Что у них совсем совести нет у этих?
Okay, still no guitars. Okay, seems to be a busy outing. Can take the parts. So, who are the dogs fighting? are they fighting? The dogs? The bandits? Everybody else? Each other? I'm helping! Where's the other squad leader? Over there.
Привет, брат. Вон старший стоит. Так ты к нему.
Ну, привет.
Okay, so they are going there. There are bandits. Don't go there.
Слушаю тебя.
At least not now. Did they get it? Okay, there's another squad. It's a very busy morning. Oh, okay. These dogs will be trouble. This little doggy is alone now.
Можно передохнуть маленько.
Okay, he could probably use some ammo or something. Can I? Oh, okay, I can sell you this. The leaders. Oh, is he from the same squad who came up here? And if so, how is he all the way over here? Hello?
Слушай, все вопросы к главному.
But I don't know where he is. Looks like this one got separated from the rest of the squad and now everybody's somewhere else. Nobody on this side. Okay, maybe I will be able to catch up with some of the squads who went that way. Because there was certainly a whole lot of action here right now. Okay, somebody has settled down over there. Oh, that's the damn dog squad, or I mean, dog army. Or not.
Полабонь быстрее, чё надо?
Can I sell mutant parts? Oh, I can't. Okay. Wait, where did I get this weapon? From whom? Okay, so I guess one of the stalker squads did come here, but they didn't survive. What about... Are the bandits coming here? Yeah, I think I'm gonna wait and see how the dogs and bandits get along together. Well, so the middle one is the leader. Well, that one. Wait, who are they shooting now? Okay, he's walking the walk.
Стреляй давай, потом побазарим.
Oh, okay. So he's walking the fighty walk. okay, there's one more dog left. Yep, now he's walking to walk. But he ain't got guitars. Oh, hey! He found my pistols! Yeah, no more guitars. I'm gonna check out that campsite and then I'm gonna go and check out that upper meadow for stashes. Easy, easy, easy. Mind fucking progress. Hello.
Со всеми вопросами в ликбригаду.
Oh.
Так.
Hello. So, what's new? Oh. That's not new. That's like standard news. Yeah, I'm gonna keep the stuff. What's this? Oh, grass. Now, if I recall correctly, the way that the squads move is so that when they move out from Skadovsk, then they only have a handful of closer objectives in mind, like this anomaly field and that anomaly field and so on. But once they have reached those and start moving on from those, then they might move into more exotic locations like this plateau here and the, I don't know, the plateau before behind the burner anomaly and such. So like if you catch them moving about in the middle of the area, I think that's when it's more likely, at least, to catch them going somewhere kind of special. Just like the other map edge plateaus, this area seems kind of peripheral at first, but it's actually quite big. Like, you could fit several campsites in here. And, and not feel cramped. Shit! Whoops! Yeah, I had the thought in mind, break out the shotgun, but my fingers weren't listening. I wonder, where's my last save? Ooh, this is gross. Okay, so we're still here. Okay, where are you going? Okay.
Не расходиться, ждем.
Ну что, подождем еще для гарантии.
And what are you doing?
Не расходиться, ждем. Всем спасибо.
Парни, не расслабляемся.
Okay, I'm gonna.
Ну привет.
I'm gonna chalk these two as well. The goal is to chalk to as many as I can. Okay, who else was here?
Привет, брат.
Where were they? Oh, over there. Uh-oh. Oh, I think they are too close to be able to do anything.
Тихо! Еще немного подождем. Парни, не расслабляемся.
So much panic.
Не втыкай, сейчас фрейра припрутся.
Okay, let's see if I can assist there. Whoopsie. Holy shit, and I'm back in that point. Groundhog Day! So, what you're up to? The other squads.
Слушаю тебя. Ну что, подождем еще для гарантии.
Which one of you is the leader?
Ну привет.
Okay, first.
Слушаю тебя.
Shit. Already gone. Caught it too late.
Так, балабонь быстрее, что надо?
Привет, брат.
can't sell stalkers the mutant parts either. Okay.
Ну, привет.
So, what you're up to? Okay, let's try it again. Let me take my shotgun out while we're at it. Huh. So, for once, the location is peaceful. Okay. Manual save here. And since for a change nobody is trying to kill us or chase us or bite us, I'm gonna end this episode here and probably this session as well. I'm getting kind of tired. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye. And